have the name of Prue's story, so Prue, be sure and tell us what the name of your story is, okay?
Hi, I'm Prue, and I'm going to tell a story that's called Back in My Day. Hey, all you youngsters, I'm going to teach you a lesson about respecting your elders. Back in my day, I had to walk to school 2 miles uphill both ways, and I liked it. Back in my day, we didn't have electronics or playgrounds. We had to run in a field barefoot and throw rocks at each other, and I liked it. Back in my day, we didn't have blow dryers, so when I needed to blow dry my hair, I had to step outside in the middle of a hurricane, and I liked it. Back in my day, we didn't get our news from a screen. We had to read it, and I delivered it barefoot in the freezing cold on a pink girl's bike with a tiny seat and streamers on the handlebars, and I liked it. Back in my day, when I wanted to drink some milk, I didn't go to the fridge. I had to wake up before the butt crack of dawn and milk old Bessie, and I liked it. So you have all these electronic thingamajiggies, and I have fake teeth and memory loss. See, I've gone through a lot. So next time you see an old man about to fall over, put down that iKindle and go help him out. And like it. Thank you.